Okay, so hi, my name is Reese. I'm going to be telling The Farmer Story by Prince EA. He's an American storyteller and philosopher on YouTube, and that's how I found this story. So one day there was this farmer. Now this farmer has a horse. He loves this horse. This horse is his pride, his passion, his joy. He loves this horse. It's his most prized possession. And then one day, the horse runs away. Now everybody in his neighborhood heard about what happened. I mean, it's a big deal to the farm, and they go up to the farm and say, "Oh my, bro, we heard about what happened. Your horse, he ran away. Man, that is so, so bad." The farmer thinks for a little bit and says, "Maybe." The very next day, the horse comes back, but not only does it come back by itself, it comes back with three other horses. Now, everybody in the community heard about what happened, and they go up to the farm and they say, "Oh my, bro, we heard about what happened. Your horse came back with, now you have four horses? Bro, that's so good." And he takes one look at them and says, "Maybe." The next day, his son breaks his leg in three different places while trying to tame one of the wild horses. Now, the community's been spreading the news, so this time everybody in the state heard about what happened, and they came up to the farmer and they said, "Oh my, bro, we heard about what happened. Your son broke his leg in three different places and he has a black eye? Bro, that is so, so bad." And the farmer thinks, and he says, "Maybe." The next day, people come from the army trying to draft young men into fighting the war. But they take one look at the farmer's son, they say, "Ugh, he has a broken leg and a black eye. We can't draft him, he's useless." Now the son's pretty happy because he doesn't want to go and fight in the war. Everybody in the left side of America heard about what happened, and they flew in from different places and they said, "Oh my, bro, we heard about what happened. Your son didn't get drafted into the army? Bro, all our sons got drafted. You are so, so lucky. That is so, so good." The wise, wise farmer looks at them and says, "Maybe." So the moral of the story is to not get caught up in your day-to-day emotions and to be reminded that something even better could happen or even worse could happen the next day. The end.